Let me sit alone in the tone of truth.